Where'd he go? There. Through that door.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this.
We politely ask for what's ours.
Short, sweet, and to the point. Not bad.
Ready?
Ready.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way.
What is all this?
Looked like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my Wither Skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I said we should ask politely, Axel.
Yeah, but if the guy's not here, we can't ask. So I say, we take.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna be quiet for most of this, unless somebody actually shows up in the stream. Yeah, just comment on the important stuff.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
Brewing, eh? Okay. What's down here? Anything?
Oh, hello. Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier. You know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it, but I thought it was too soft.
Too heavy. It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Fair enough. Anything that...
Find anything?
I want to steal that, and that. I just want to touch that.
I can't get him for you.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but...
It's yours, if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh yeah, the perfect crime.
Ah, but he revealed a lever. Excellent. What's going on over here, Reuben?
Hey, Reuben. Find any clues? What is it, buddy? You smell something? Something over there? Good work, Reuben.
Right, let's just have a quick word with him first.
Hey, Lucas, you find anything?
You want an instruction manual on how to build a creepy villain lair using everyday objects?
Just keep looking. We'll be out of here soon.
I hope.
Find anything?
He's no slouch when it comes to enchanting. This is pretty advanced stuff.
There's also a hole above it.
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
I don't like the look of this. Something about it just feels wrong. Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
Well, that's a look at his convenient chest.
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull.
But what the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
Maybe Ivor's some kind of collector. A trophy hunter?
Or he could be collecting them to make a bunch of banners.
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
That sounds good.
Guys!
Scatter!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised
to see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
What was that?
Who's there? What are you doing here? What did you see?
Leave her alone!
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two! Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand, and three wither skulls? You're building a wither.
Huh, smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself. Show our friends the door, will you?
Alright, I'm gone. Boy! Yeah.
Oh man, this is so exciting.
It sure is.
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present...
the one, the only...
Gabriel! Gabriel!
Please, please! Thank you! Are you with me?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
he's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
I felt a lot of pressure.
We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
Get after him.
I'm going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
Here goes nothing.
Interesting inspirational speech just before going. Oh yeah, I'm still a bit sick at this point. Yep, bleh.
Lucas? Can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering.
Jesse? Is that you whispering super loudly?
Lucas! Over here!
Yoink.
This is the best spot I've ever been in. Any bright ideas?
Just sit tight, Lucas. I'll get you out.
You came back just to tell me that?
It's part of the plan.
Stay exactly where you are is a plan?
So he's going back over there. No, I'm going to throw a bottle of the Iron Golem. Let's see. Torch, Iron Golem, or shelf probably. Shelf should get his attention. Let's wait till he's over here. And now... throw a bottle at the shelf.
Now, Lucas, run! Reuben.
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go. Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
Cool.
Where are the others?
Dude, I don't know how it could be any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do? Tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Sounds like Smonster and the Schmaceman.
Next!
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir, you'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first, do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work, yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it's surprises you want, you're in for a treat. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you. An even bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
Creature, attack!
Oh, crap. The freak! Alright, I've never seen a wizard do that before.
Everyone stay calm! This foul beast is no match for me!
Creature! Attack!
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No! Stay away! It's after me, not you.
Yeah.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature, retreat! Creature, retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat!
He's lost control of it!
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That potion, is that...
What? Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
It's protecting itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this!
Ivor! You coward, come back here!
Jesse, help me!
Oh,
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away, except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple, but what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Of course.
Follow me.
In that basement, thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse! Wait! We have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
You can't hold on!
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Maybe it's got some kind of black shiny block that can't be destroyed. Oh no!
Thanks for that just now. Yeah, well, now we're even, right?
There's our regiment statue. Aww.
Incoming!
Alright.
Stay together, everyone. We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
forward, just straight running.
Everyone, keep going! We'll meet up on the other side!
I should go with Ribbon.
The temple is just up ahead. Follow me.
Oh, crud.
Hurry, inside the temple. The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe!
Something's not right here.
It's not lit!
So we got that.
Hurry!
Flint Steel!
Everyone, get in! Now! Gabriel!
Oh, random person.
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Soren's been missing for years. But the others, you must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this.
How am I supposed to find Magnus and Elagard?
The amulet will guide you. Take it through the portal, and then...
Ooh.
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. I'll stay here and do whatever I can.
Righto.
Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
Petra, you've got to go through the portal with us!
Sorry, Jesse. This is something I've got to do. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple. Thanks, Jesse.
Gabriel's still up there!
Jesse! Go!
No!
What? Yeah. Oh, well. Stop that up.
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about? Because it doesn't sound...
He froze.
What does that even mean?
What? No. You cannot...
Petra is still up there.
You cannot put that on me. I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
I saw that thing kill Gabriel like he was nothing. I don't think she...
Shut up, Jesse! Shut up!
I'm just saying, we might have to deal with the fact
don't that... say another word!
Hey, what? There she is!
Come on! Come on!
Lifa?
You again.
Ivor,
you ruined everything.
Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion, and what should have been my moment of triumph!
This is all your fault!
I had a plan, and you interfered.
Your plan was to set off a wither in a theater full of people!
Wither I could control. That is, until you showed up! There's nothing left up there! Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
Oh, I just wanna...
Your friend has crossed it.
She's going to make it.
You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable. You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
Yeah.
I don't remember asking for your help.
It's not for my sake.
Yeah, well, keep it to yourself.
There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that monster.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
Oh, shit.
Let's get out of here!
Run!
Fun fact, the sounds of those things are made from cats.
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
That.
Everybody, hold on!
That's chapter 4, I guess.
Wow. The nether.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy.
Time.
What drop? Oh, crap! You weren't kidding.
Everybody, hold on!
Oh, it's in the back.
Oh, no.
Watch it!
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No.
Good.
Jesse, that switch. Now, do it.
Arm, don't feel me now.
Bruh.
Yeah! Wow. I thought something bad was going to happen there, but hey, I guess everything's gonna be... Whoa!
Jesse.
No!
Wait!
Oh, man!
Oh, God.
Axel, Olivia, Reuben? Anybody? Hang on, Reuben!
Yeah! Yeah!
Reuben! Okay, Reuben, remember when I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it.
Ah!
Duck!
And whoop! I'm better than that and this and I'm in the regular game.
Well, gas are officially crossed off my to-see list. Done with the gas. Never need to see them. This is bad!
What do I do? Nothing. Did I just need T-Rex? Hi.
Is everyone okay?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto, but the not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Oh. Ah, hello, Aiken. Sorry, I didn't see you turn up there.
Why?
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming?
Oh, legendary gamer. Is the game any good?
Really hard.
It's not bad, I suppose. It's a Telltale game.
You know how you have those experiences you remember and reminisce about?
Am I still on episode one? I'm still on episode one because so far I've only played half of it. Because I've been doing other things.
Let's never discuss this ever.
That's how. Yeah, and I know episode 2 has come out as well.
Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal!
Yay, portal. Let's hope the tentacle's not gonna come out of it.
That's our way out.
Yeah, fair enough, kitten.
The surface is also where that
I don't know if you can get this on Wii U or not, but like I say, it's a Telltale game. If you like Telltale, choose your own adventure with the possibility that it might not matter in the end, then yeah, it's just with Minecraft as well.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going right now.
Well, they've just gone through...
Like right now.
Friggin', you know, minecarts sure with ghasts and skeletons and all kinds
you
of shit.
Do it, Axel.
That's right, I can do it.
Yeah.
Whatever's on the other side has no idea what it's got coming.
All right, here I go. Thanks, Jesse.
I'm right behind you.
Be safe up there, Axel.
Ready or not, here I come.
Well, that worked. Alright, let's go on through. Nothing else to do here. Fair enough.
Get off of me!
Yeah, zombie killing time. Eat shit.
Oh man, that was close.
I'm never going first again.
Yeah, I did fine.
Where are we?
In the dark. In the middle of nowhere.
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said... Well, then maybe this is the temp? I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
You're right. We should hurry. I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is... We gotta do it fast.
Quick and dirty hut.
What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
Let's build a hut. It won't take as long.
It's not...
That's it, Olivia. Jesse made the call.
We should get started.
Yeah, she's building a hut.
All that work? And we're still eye level with monsters that are trying to kill us.
Yeah,
it's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore.
We could have maybe done like a multi-level thing, but that's too late now. I mean, it's cool.
Let's keep it together, guys.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
So are you two doing all right?
I have cooked.
Fun times these last week or
one
two?
One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right.
Yeah, Lucas had mine.
Anyway.
It's fine. I've not run out of health.
Take it, Lucas.
No.
Wow.
I can't do that.
I've got no idea if Destiny's a big game. It's like socially
big,
Jesse. But I've got no idea how large of an actual file is.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
Yeah, well, he was hungrier than me.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
We can't just mope.
I do have the older Battlefront 2 myself on
Axel.
Steam. I'm right, right?
Maybe.
Seen Battlefront
but
3, but I've not
be
really
fine.
Been much impressed
what
with
makes
it.
You think that?
She
other than the
be.
Graphics.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what?
Let
I get
leave.
To wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
We're all going to have
Let's
to calm down.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're
I'm
taking
trying to
this
be nice
too
to him
far,
as well,
Axel.
So, you know.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave? And let you guys hash this out.
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave.
All right, since you want him to leave.
Be careful out there.
Always am.
Add up all the times he was a jerk to us, and this doesn't compare.
You're being ridiculous. And if anything happens to him, I'm blaming you.
I hope that wasn't something happening to him.
I didn't know it would rain.
You feeling good about yourself?
He'll be fine.
I'm trying to be nice to Lucas as well. That is a bloody short chapter. Blimey.
Hey, guys, I picked some apples. You are more than welcome to some if you want. Feel free. There's plenty for all of us.
Thanks, Lucas.
You got up early and did all this?
No!
I figured we have to eat. I like to get an early start.
Glad you're okay.
Thanks, Jesse.
Yeah, I didn't dress up as anybody for Halloween. I just stayed
I'm
at home.
You know?
I was tired after work, and so I just lay down in bed.
And I am a good friend.
I'm not doing squat. I'm just going to stay
Most
here.
Most of the time, I'm a good friend. Now, yesterday I wasn't at my best for one second, and it's like none of that matters. Except for one thing. Petra still needs us. I let her down once. It won't happen again.
Yay.
We're in this together now. I'm with you guys.
We're a team.
We're all on the same team. We have to help each other.
I'm glad we're on the same page. Those cartoons from like 15 years ago, we win because we're a team.
Let's head out.
However much that's... Yeah, whatever.
Look at that thing.
What is it?
Let's get a closer look.
I'm guessing it's the thingy we're supposed to find. Yay, look, it's the same as the... What's it? The thingy we've got given. This has to be it.
This has to be the place.
Oh no!
What is this place?
Don't hurt
yourself,
Ruben.
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Yeah, it's seen better days.
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Is that a legitimate haunted house? Or kind of a funfair haunted house?
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
Okay. I don't like the look of what this. It almost could be pressure platey down here. Well, those are definitely pressure plates. I'd like to avoid them. No!
What was that?
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
It's nice to know that if you press the wrong button, it doesn't penalize you.
We're trapped.
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right.
Well,
everyone,
there's a furnace.
Empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Let's see. I've got some flint and steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String,
like a bow.
Sticks, flint, and feathers.
Yeah, I'm kind of got that idea that everyone's going to suddenly go, oh, dang, we're dead. Right, so we've got three string. So, I think a bow is that. Yeah. And that should be an arrow. Yeah.
Let's do this.
I'm fairly certain that most people are going to be dead. Build a fishing rod. So it's a bit late, I've built a bow now. But
all right.
The Nether Maniac's luck is changing.
Yes, I called him the Nether Maniacs.
This must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Yeah, going back to the haunted house thing, I actually live in England, and so we've got quite a lot of haunted houses around here, and castles and things.
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There is a lot of history in this room.
Hmm. I've never even been in any hounds herself. Why you no listen to me? Because you said build the fishing rod on the stream that's delayed after I'd actually built the device. So I'd built the bow, and after I'd built the bow, then the stream updates to saying build the fishing rod. So that's why. Anyway, I did listen to you. I told Lucas to go away. Is my accent posh? I don't think so. I'm very middle class. But I do have a bit of a cold at the moment, so I'm a bit nasally and everything. So.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Dead enders.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members.
Five friends.
Five?
Together would give so much to
hang on, the story was there was only four.
As five heroes,
they would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Castle of London, you mean the Tower of London?
A member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
Yes, you have one British friend.
There must be a reason he's never been mentioned.
Maybe he was different back then.
Maybe they kicked him out.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Oh, the cheeky Nando's
Jesse's
thing.
Right. We need to focus
on
what
don't
we
ask me about
do.
That.
Where do these stairs go?
Not in the whole Nando's scene myself. Where these swords? Well, I was waiting for
only
now.
One way to find out.
And yeah, I know Twitch is on delay, but I haven't figured out how to remove the delay yet.
Wow.
Might do at some point. Who knows?
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place?
Yeah, I got you.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
They're all dead.
Gabriel said that once we find the temple. The amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out, then.
Still doing anything.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something missing.
Look
around and see if you can find anything.
I guess Nando's is kind of like British McDonald's. We do have McDonald's. I don't know. Lots of switches over there. Okay, let's see what we've got. We've got Olivia, we've got a pedestal. We've got Axel, we've got some stuff. Let's have a look at that.
It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at Endercon.
I'm pretty much 100% British. My mother and father both English, grandparents English. I think somewhere down the line there is a link to Irish and Welsh, but mostly just English. Although my dad did do some genealogy research at one point and said, hey, did you know that you're related to Princes Harriam and Willie? I was like, oh, that's nice.
Find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members.
All you gotta do is come over to good old England and stay here for a few years and you might get an English accent.
Technical and, well, more historical.
But yeah, relation to them through Diana Spencer and her family line, my family line about several generations ago broke off from that one. It's not a legitimate family line, unfortunately. Did I get any more follows? I got one extra follow on here last time, but I think on my YouTube channel I got about 80 people. And do I know the School of Eton? I know of the School of Eton. It's a very posh school. It's a very upper-class school. It's not the school I went to.
What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
I was just trying to figure out where Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious.
We're gonna find her.
Yes, Eaton's very much school ties, blazers. Everybody's all on the up and up, and yeah, it's super duper rich school. Ah.
Hey, Reuben. Find any clues?
Interesting. Ah, oh, Reuben's not found anything. All right, let's go have a word with Olivia. See if Olivia's found anything.
We're in the Temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple. Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece.
I actually went to school in the town I actually live in now. It's a school called the Knights Templar School, named obviously after the Knights Templar. I think our current PM went to Eton. It's fair enough.
It's the same as the amulet.
Do I have to stick the amulet in it? Yeah, let's stick the amulet in it. Alright. Oh crap, I've only got 3 arrows. I didn't notice I only got 3 arrows. It might have actually been a good idea to build that fishing rod, now looking at it. I've only got 3 arrows. Right, well this one looks like it's going to light up that light, so let's do that. Okay, do I just have to use all of them? Oh god, it's a puzzle. Okay, right, so that's those two. What does this one do? Okay, and this one on the end. So that switches. Hey!
Wow.
It's absolutely incredible! How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed. Come on, Jesse, we can figure this out. We just have to keep trying.
It's the Order. It's showing where
they
are right
now. I don't know if I missed
something
there, so I wasn't looking.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface.
Yeah,
maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether.
It's been a long, long time since I was in school.
We have to go off what we do know.
Petra's relying on us.
Girls and boys weren't particularly nice to me, so
we know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something.
I wasn't exactly a popular guy.
We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only 2 whites. There are only 2 members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus or Illegard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place.
Okay.
She's still out there. She has to be.
Just stay safe, okay?
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall.
Excellent.
This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia'll have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We
yes.
need Illegard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person. Obviously, the smart thing to do is
I'm going with Axel.
I think Axel meant Illegard there, Jesse.
Sorry.
No. I don't think I did. Pretty
sure. I'm going with Axel, sorry. Axel.
We're gonna go find Magnus.
Let's do this.
Olivia, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra comes back, okay?
Fine. But I'm only doing this for Petra.
I'll take it.
Well, like I say, it's...
Guys?
Yeah. Oh dear. Thingy.
Please hurry.
Yeah, I've never, like I say, I've never had fun time in school. Sorry, you're a bit too slow.
Jesse and Axel return to the Nether, intent on finding Magnus, the rogue, and find themselves in a kingdom of chaos, full of dangerous people with poor impulse control. And some deadly hobbies. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Did you rescue? Oh, most people didn't. Okay. Average for trying to rescue Petra. Most people tried to keep him in the shelter. Most people went for Elagard. Oh, here we are, here we are. So these are my choices. So this is, I've not got episode 2 yet. So, you know. So more players told Ruben to run from the monsters. Good. That's why he didn't get a black eye. Me and 38%. So most people... didn't save Lucas from the Iron Golem. Okay. That's interesting, because I'm guessing they, most people decided to go and just get Gabriel. So it's about 50-50 for getting Petra out. Yeah, well. Legendary Gamer. You're part of 20% of the population... who said, just let him go. He'll go off. And he got us apples. He freaking got us apples. Which is awesome. I mean, as I was trying to be nice to him, I probably would have said, no, hang around, we're going to work through this, everything's going to be fine. But yeah, there we go. And 43, well, close to 44, chose to seek out Magnus. We don't... Reason I decided to go for Magnus is I didn't want to leave Lucas and Axel together. That's the only reason I went on that. Continue. There we go. Ah, you're off again, eat. Yeah, thinking back to my school days, there were a few people I would have, I would have liked to, make sure they didn't continue coming into school. For episode 2. I promise I will. I'm not gonna play it like right now because I haven't bought it yet. I haven't paid for it or installed it or anything. I've only got episode 1. I've been at this for an hour. It's only an hour? Oh yeah, it's only an hour. I may have to at the weekend. Because I'm not going to be working at the weekend. Which is something you don't have to worry about for at least another 6 years. Depending upon if you stay in school. Stay in school, get yourself decent education. Don't go to work when you're 16. Unless you can't avoid it. And it's paying for college or something. Advice from an older person. Yeah. Old British guy gives advice. Stay in school. It actually is. I hated school. I really did. I hated it. But there was no way I was getting any kind of decent job on just the grades you get in secondary school. No way, hell. So I went to college. Got myself a decent enough grade. And then found that there were no jobs in the area that were suitable. So I had to go back to the bottom anyway. Life's like that. This is all going to go on YouTube as well. This is going to be straight across. Load up to YouTube. Hooray, here's life stories on YouTube. Well, Minecraft and life stories. I'm sure everyone will enjoy it immensely. Yeah. I might as well just wait for the credits to roll. Unless there is something else I can do. Like I say, I'm not gonna buy and download episode 2. I'm guessing I have to buy it. I don't know. First Telltale I've ever better had. I'm not gonna be doing that now. Probably do it Saturday. I just have to make sure I've got plans in place. Yeah. Probably, it'll probably be Saturday, I think. If I do, it will probably be around this time, so probably around 8 PM GMT. I apologise, I have no idea what that translates to in any other time zone. I don't know. Oh, can I actually start it now? Can I actually start it? Alright, I'm still going to leave it till Saturday. Other things I want to be doing, as I say, going to shunt this across to YouTube. Play normal Minecraft. I would, but I personally, I don't feel that regular Minecraft is stream worthy or record worthy in single player. I think it's designed for single player, I know, but I feel that it's better as a multiplayer experience. And at this time, I used to, but I don't anymore, had a server. It was only like 2 or 3 people ever used it. But if you want, I do have one or two episodes of me building on YouTube. And I can go and grab those links and stick them in chat if you want to see them.
Oh dear me, oh terribly sorry. Didn't mean to yawn.
And if you want, you don't have to put the live bit after the Gorbs, you just say Gorbs. You have to put at Gorbs _ live. It's just I couldn't have just Gorbs on there. It wouldn't let me. I was like, nah, can't have it. Not allowed it. I was like, aww. Okay, Stream's going to come up with a screen in a moment saying BRB stream pause, it's the generic default Twitch pause streamy screen. I'll just go get those links to Minecraft if you want to watch it. 2 moments. Right, that's to the one episode I've done of Minecraft, actual Minecraft on my channel. It was a year ago. I can't believe it's actually been a year. If you want to watch it, go ahead and watch it. If you're waiting for entertainment or something, feel free just to pop over to the channel and just have a look at whatever I've got there. I need to organise that. It's really in a mess. I really need to swell out playlists and things, but yeah, I'm not going to be focusing a lot on this. I'll probably do a live, as I say, probably do a live stream on Saturday about the same time, because I've got Fallout 4 is planned for next week, so I'm going to probably be doing a lot of that, and that is going to take up a lot of my time. Sorting out Fallout 4, making sure it works, making sure my computer is good enough to run it for a start, maybe doing upgrades and things. So yeah, so that's what's gonna be happening next week. Run out of stuff to say, so I'm just gonna make noises on this side of the camera now. I think I'll have to head off, I reckon. It's 9 PM here now. I do have to, unfortunately, get up for work in the morning. I've got 11 hours before I need to be at work, and I've got to sleep in that time. Which only needs me like 3 or 4 to sort out channels, get this thing sent over to YouTube, sort out Facebook posts, find my phone so I can finally get my Twitter account sorted. That's going to be a fun time trying to sort that. Not even sure if I can remember what it was called. Oh yeah, I can. Yeah. It was Y. No, hang on. I think it was YT Gorbaz. It was YTGORBAZ. I think that's what it said. Oh, I can't remember. Oh, I'm gonna have to go because my brain is starting to frazzle on me. Not because of Minecraft, but because time and getting old. Getting old, you're only 10. I'm thinking 24 years more life on top of me than you got. I know I'm not as old as some YouTubers and live streamers, but still. Anyways, that'll have to do. I'll shoot off and should be back on Saturday about the same time. I'll most likely do episode 2. Just because it's saying it's there, even though I don't have to. I thought I'd have to pay for it. And yeah, I've got stuff to do. So thanks for turning up, anyways. For some reason, the second stream window I've got open didn't even update to tell me there's people even viewing in the moment. But yeah, cheers and all. Hope to see you again the weekend. Yeah, have fun and whatever stuff. Oh god. Yeah, bye.